Hey, what's up guys? Right now I'll show you how to very easily fix extremely annoying problem with the Wi-Fi. When Wi-Fi turn it on and turn it off by itself without any reason. So as you can see, Wi-Fi turn on, turn off by itself. It's also dropping connection with the Wi-Fi. And when I don't need Wi-Fi, still doing this, draining the battery, which is very annoying and made me upset so many times until I found a solution. So as you can see, it doesn't matter. You can turn it on in a couple of seconds. It will go off and it's not gonna stay off. Look what's gonna happen right now. One, two, here we go. On and off, all the time. So it's very easy to fix. All you need to do, actually, why it happened. Because Android developers decided it's a great idea to improve the accuracy of GPS sensor using the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. I'll tell you what, guys. GPS sensor is more than enough accurate by itself. Without any Wi-Fi or any other features. So just all you need to do, press and hold the GPS button. You'll see location, you can turn it on. As you can see, actually, GPS mode already in high accuracy mode. So it don't need any improvement. You definitely don't need any Wi-Fi or something like that. So find the improve accuracy tab, hold it, press it, I mean, and you'll see Wi-Fi scanning, improve location accuracy by allowing apps and services to scan for Wi-Fi networks. Just turn it off, go back, you can leave GPS on or turn it off, doesn't matter. I'm not using it all the time, so keeping it off, and look, Wi-Fi staying on. You're turning it off, Wi-Fi staying off. Well, the problem is fixed now. I hope this video was helpful for you and you join to watch it. So please like it, subscribe to my channel and share this video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.